I can't see a thing. Can someone turn on the lights? Okay, there you go. I don't get it.
Perimeter secured.
Those robot guides or whatever, it's really not out of the league for this game. It's not Castlevania for me. Am I gonna die here? Guys, really? Look at that, that's so... Oh my god. Do we need to go bottom or in the top? I can't run. What's going on?
Be careful. There is a tremendous power close to you.
It's not the Acolyte, it's something else. Something I have not felt for.
The Brotherhood of Light.
Its force is affecting my abilities. I did not expect this. Your sinister powers will not work here.
Oh, he's so strong. I love this.
Where others failed, I will prevail.
Is that the summon? Oh, he's so big. Really? Back to your normal size. Okay, the salmon one. Here we go. Bounce his head through the sword.
Commander of the Brotherhood of Light, protector of humanity, and the last of my illustrious bloodline. We thought you were dead.
I'm immortal, warrior. Something you Belmonts don't seem to understand.
We're hiding people here who haven't already been infected. I don't know how much longer we can hang on.
Not long. Take it. It's an antidote to the infection.
Wait. Whose side are you on?
I stand alone.
You helped me. Maybe I can help you. You're looking for the Acolytes, are you not?
You know where they are?
Not exactly. But I do know how we could flush them out. Follow me.
I'm Gabriel Belmont. And I'm the start of the bloodline.
We have to get away from the church. Follow me.
Okay. Count me in.
We must continue. Come on. It's this way.
I need your double jump. Look at that.
Try to get over here. Continue.
Hold on. Here we go. Look at that! Whoa, he's good.
The way out is right over here.
You're much more better than me, warrior.
We must continue.
Yep.
This way leads outside.
Maybe you know the Brotherhood are going to get very far with this old antique. Zurbeck lost all trace of you. We feared you were destroyed.
Disappointed.
Look out! We're under attack.
Well. Oh my god, the big one again.
Come on, damn beast!
Now hide yourselves.
We must take cover or his sacrifice will be in vain.
Now you are the last, Belmont.
Oh my god. He died just like that.
There is one other piece, and I know who has it.
Here you go, son.
The last piece.
Perfect. Thank you, Father.
Kills the hearts of men as you pass. I am the fury, your hate and your vengeance. I am your destiny. What have you done with my son? He doesn't belong here. Only you do.
Okay, that's a big one.
The wrath of your soul strengthens me.
Whoa! Woo!
In the end, we will be as one. Of your soul strengthens me.
Ouch.
You can't defeat me.
Ouch. Again. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. I really love this.
I will strip you of your soul.
Whoa, that's badass.
In the end, we will be as one. I will consume your soul, drop by drop. I will feed on your soul. I will consume your soul, drop by drop. Don't try to deny me. I'm part of you. I will strip you of your soul.
What a timing. Whoa!
I will strip you of your soul. You can't defeat me.
Shit.
I will extinguish your humanity. You can't defeat me.
Like this,
I will strip you of your soul.
Take a lot of work to do.
You can't defeat me.
I will consume your soul, drop by drop. I will feed on your soul. I will consume your soul, drop by drop.
This
Don't
is really
try
tough.
To deny me. I'm part of you. I will strip you of your soul. You can't defeat me. your humanity. I will consume your soul, drop by drop.
Ah! Shit!
I will feed on your soul.
Ah, that's tough as hell.
I'm part of you. I will strip you of your soul.
I'm so serious doing this.
I will feed on your soul.
Ah, finally.
You cannot destroy me. You and I are one.
Get out of my sight. For the meantime.
Trevor! Mother! It's all right. Everything's all right.
I promise I will end this.
Father. Don't let the Acolyte escape.
I'm able to trace the power of the Acolyte to that building in front of you. This is the headquarters of the biggest weapons manufacturer in the world. They hold great power over men with influence from politics to economics. It makes sense that one of the Acolytes would be a part of this conglomerate. You have the advantage of surprise, but don't be overconfident. I sense this rival is going to prove most formidable.
Okay, it's done. Okay guys, so thank you for watching. That's a very long one, so please don't forget to subscribe, like, dislike, comments or whatever, and then we're going to continue more of Dracula's story here in Castlevania 2 Lords of Shadow. So see you guys again. Bye!